actors put in a lot of effort to prepare for a role and do justice to the character. However, sometimes they have to push the envelope to get into the skin of the character. In fact, some Bollywood actors have done a mind-blowing job at this, from undergoing massive physical transformation to hurting their mental health. Here we take a look at 10 Bollywood actors who went extreme levels for their roles. Number 10 goes to Alia Bhatt. Alia played the role of a migrant laborer in Udta Punjab.
Itna acha time re, ha? Chala acha time khojte khojte to yeh haal ho gaya. Maal chahiye. Bas, ho gayi na chutiya pa.
Playing the character of an abused girl, which was totally opposite from the way people see her. No doubt, she has always played challenging roles, but in this, she went too far. To make her character look authentic, the actress did not wash her hair for 20 days. She looked almost unrecognizable in the film. Alia Bhatt had accepted that the gangrape scene was emotionally traumatizing for her, as she was just wanted to complete it and go home. Number 9 goes to Priyanka Chopra. Priyanka underwent 3 months of rigorous drilling to get into the shape for the role of Mary Kom. She would train for 5 hours every day, which included lifting weights, doing circuit training and CrossFit. Apart from this, she trained under a boxing coach to perfectly replicate the world boxing champion's moves.
Duniya boxer Mary Kom ko bhool gaya hai. Kya Mary Kom boxing bhool gaya hai?
The practice had changed her body structure and gave her a muscular look. For her next film Dil Dhadakne Do, she had difficult time in shading those muscles which were still visible to some extent. Number 8 goes to Bhumi Pednekar. Bhumi was a model and unlike other actors, she had signed for a role in Dam Laga Ke Hai Sha that demanded her to put on weight. She gained nearly 30 kilos for the film, where she played the part of an overweight housewife trying to earn the affection of her husband.
Mera naam Sandhya Verma, umar 22 baras, aur vajan 85 kilo.
मोटी सांड पता नहीं क्या क्या बुला रहा था अम्मा वो मुझे
तो हाँ गलत क्या कहा है नहीं तू मोटी सांड नहीं
तू चुप कर
मुझे भी 3 चीज का ही शौक रहा है बचपन से एक तो बस टीचर लग जाऊं दूसरी टीचर लगते कोई ब्याह ले मुझको और तीसरी ख्याल रखे वो मेरा बस मान दे मुझे
Number 7 goes to Rajkumar Rao. Rajkumar Rao is famous for his professionalism and perfection. He underwent a transformation for his role in Trapped. Trapped was a film about a young man getting trapped in his house in high-rise building. To ace the character, Rajkumar ate nothing but carrots and drank coffee for 20 days. The actor revealed how he would feel angry and frustrated on some days out of hunger and fatigue. Because he is starving himself, he even had blackouts a few times. Number 6 goes to Ranveer Singh. Ranveer Singh always put extra efforts to play the character he is given. He had to go to negative extremes to get into the character of Alauddin Khilji in the movie Padmavat. The actor would lock himself in his apartment for days, mimicking the dark and intimidating mindset of Khilji. Also affected the actor's reactions and behavior towards the people in his real life. In fact, Ranveer had to take psychiatric help in order to come out of the character later. Number 5 goes to Farhan Akhtar. In 2013, Farhan Akhtar totally transformed his look and practiced hard to play the role of athlete Milkha Singh. To train for the role, the actor underwent a 13-month long program. He was so convincing as Milkha Singh in the film and the film went to be a 100 crore grosser. The film was loved by audience and so was his performance. Number 4 goes to Aamir Khan. He is one Bollywood superstar who does everything needful to achieve perfection in his character. In meantime, he doesn't care about even his health. For Dangal, he had to play a young Mahavir Singh Fogart and middle-aged one. For young Fogart, he required a fit and muscular body and for middle-aged one, he needed to look out of shape and fat. The dedication levels were so huge that he didn't care about his health. He first increased his weight manually and then decreased it to justify both his looks. The whole process was devastating and traumatizing for Aamir Khan as he felt problem in breathing along with many other issues. Number 3 goes to Nawazuddin Siddiqui. For the character of a serial killer in Raman Raghav 2.0, Nawaz opted for method acting and had adverse effects on his mental health.
Aur apun ki aadat the, sabne wo kidhar se aa gaya?
Nawaz confessed that he started fearing himself while preparing for the role of Raman. He even left his home for 2 days straight without informing anybody. Once he fell unconscious during the shooting of the film and started repeating his lines from the script. Number 2 goes to Neeraj Kabbi. Neeraj Kabbi is highly respected theatre director and actor. He is popularly known for playing the roles in Detective Byomakesh Bakshi, Talwar, Sacred Games, Patal Lok and many more. In Ship of Theseus, he essays the role of Maitreya, an erudite monk, part of a spiritual atheist religious order that upholds a strict adherence to non-violence. The look required for the character of Maitreya demanded that Neeraj embark resolutely on the task of a rigorous dietary and physical regime and work towards losing a sizable amount of weight. In the course of 4 months, Neeraj brought down his weight from 73 kg to 56 kg. And number 1 goes to Randeep Hooda. Hooda literally tortured himself to play the character of Sarabjit in his biopic. We all saw his transformation as he lost 18 kg's weight in 28 days, but we don't know how painful it was for Randeep. He had to go through a massive physical transformation. To lose drastic weight, the actor went on a zero-calorie diet and completely cut off sugar. The process was so grueling that he would think about food all the time. Some days, he would feel so hungry that he could not sleep. Then come a point when he was only allowed to eat an apple a day. He started to sketch his favorite foods to compensate for not being able to eat them. We can't help but salute and admire these actors for their dedication towards their craft. We hope you liked this video. Hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon for more interesting videos.